is how to create a graffiti effect on your scrapbook pages. I'm Jennifer Priest, and we're going to use a StencilGirl stencil today called Scribble Scratch, and the first thing you're going to do is tape it down in place with some washi tape. This is so it doesn't move around. Now I put some white acrylic paint onto a scrap of chipboard, and I'm using a foam paintbrush to dab the paint through the stencil, and I'm doing it kind of thick in some places and thin in other places. Next, I'm using some spray ink and spraying that, as well as using the straw end and kind of flicking that to make it drip. And then also I sprayed some ink and then tapped the page onto the table to make it drip. Blotted that with some paper towel, and then I added my photos and a couple strips of fun material. I have some glitter paper there and some Rolex to add a little bit of shimmer. And then I'm taking a Elmer's paint pen to add my title. Wrote that on, and while that dried, I took a scrap circle of paper, drew some lines on it, and used that to make my journaling spot. So you don't have to have a super fancy journaling spots, you can totally just make them yourself. Glued that down with my ATG gun, and then I used a white pen to add in kind of some graffiti writing the word soccer, drew a few little doodles, and then I used some of the paint that was left on the foam brush to add some more splatters. Again, blotted that with a paper towel and let it dry, and there you have it, a easy fun way to get a graffiti look on your next scrapbook page. So I hope that you try this. The stencils from Stencil Girl are perfect for this. You can get the stencils at stencilgirl.com. Now don't forget to hit that subscribe button here at the end, and we will see you again soon. Bye.